let's go this way. There's a roast skeever if anyone's hungry.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
It's taken a few days, but we're here at Deep Fork Crossing, I believe it's called. Let me just pull up the map. Deep Folk Crossing. Not too far from Barthen Dams. I guess Carthwaisten is to the south. But here we are. We've taken time to... What? To change our clothes, and now someone's crying out for help. But, Ilya has cleaned up quite well. No one would have guessed what was under those dark robes, Ilya. Ilya!
Let's get going, then.
But it turns out that there's quite a beautiful woman underneath those robes. And we've taken to calling her the Scarlet Witch.
Well, must have run off.
All right, wait. Are these hunters or... Yeah, these are just hunters, I think. Yeah, okay. Anyhow. Talium is still with us. Still with me, Talium. Let's go and check out Deep Folk Crossing. We're looking for one of the pieces of the Ethereum Shard. And as you can see, the magic of poisoning hasn't gotten any better. So I'm doing the best I can. Is this just unguarded out here? Just sitting here?
What? Beat me to it this time. That's what, your third? All right, only one left to go. I'll meet you there.
All right, well that was Katria. Okay, guys. Let's head out to our next location. All right, it looks like it's Raldbathar. All right, here we go. All right, everyone, be careful. We got lucky the last time.
I'm warning.
Someone's here. I've taken to using dark magic now because light magic doesn't seem to work very well in my current poisoned condition. Okay, let's go on inside. Alright, be careful not to set up any traps. Don't set them off. Look. We got him? Whoa. What's all these explosions?
I've half a mind to dismantle one.
I often wonder where we'd be if Wendell were still around.
Wabba Jack? This way. There's a roast skeever if anyone's hungry.
Is someone there? Someone there?
Oh! Just too much magic here. Ilya!
Thank you.
Wow. I'm sorry, Talium. I ended up hitting you with the dark magic. Who was this? Both of you are infected with the dark magic. I've got to find something else I can use. I've got to work on getting my destruction powers back. Oh, almost had it. Lots of oil up here. Be careful. Don't want anyone to slip and fall. Oh, there's someone down there. You know what?
Existed.
Okay, he's coming. You are just too powerful. We might have to tone you down a little bit.
I wonder what keeps these machines. Working so long after their masters disappeared.
All right, I've got the key to something. That was just the Atronach. Elaine de Font. I don't understand. My lock picking is as good as it can get. And yet, I can't even pick this lock. Oh, this is the way back out. All right, let's see. Well, at least we have a way out. Got it. All right, coin purses for everyone. punishment. Right, well, we'll see what that's all about. I'm sure it was poison like this that's led to my condition. Let's keep moving. Your abilities. Come on.
I suppose the warmth in this place comes from all the hot steam.
Okay, look out.
Did you hear something? That.
All right, you go. You get it. You're the most powerful. You go. Okay, thank you. This again.
You can't do this.
It keeps going out of control. Okay, come on, let's go. Setting this off.
Oh.
telling you. Come on. Oh, the Scarlet Witch is down. Got it. Ebony bow of miasma. Inflicts a poison that deals 35 points of damage for 11 seconds. Okay. What? Scarlet Witch!
I would find the Dwemer's mechanical guardians fascinating if they didn't try to kill everything else.
Come on.
I've got your back.
All right, we've entered the deep market of Rahl the Bathar. Wait, is this a trap? It is. Come on this side. us with that? Come on, let's go.
Is someone there?
All right, well, I guess we are gonna worry about it. Are you sure they're not up here, though?
Hello? Who's there?
Oh, the dark magic actually killed him. What? There's someone in there. Out.
A living Glimmer was once discovered in Morrowind. You imagine it? Being the last survivor.
What does this button do? Behind us! Oh! Someone! Thank you. There's a trap right up here. Be careful. I see the balance in all this. How easy it was to just pick up that shard in the last location. And how difficult this is. This is ridiculous. Alright, oh! Look out! Look out, everyone! Things.
Oh.
Another gear somewhere. Oh, look, there's a hummer over there. The button is active now. Or it isn't. No. Something is still stuck. Alright, so is it still stuck on this side? This is the one that's stuck. Say anything about how there was a human spine stuck there. Alright, now that looks a lot better.
What's on your mind?
What? given time, dark magic can take it down.
Is someone there?
Yeah, I don't know. Can you all handle these things? Is there something in here? Okay, a chest. Fluorite. Some gold, silver. Ebony ore. More chest. Okay, we'll take this. Daedric hammer. Okay, what? A staff? All right. Scarlet Witch, I guess it's appropriate for you. Okay. Everybody want to catch their breath? All right, let's keep going. Spiders now, too? Uh-oh. Oh, wait, that must be... What is it? Catria? What's her name? Hey, you all got him.
We meet again.
Yes,
that was
we do.
Quite the trek.
Yes, it was.
I think it's over here.
I think your trek was a lot easier than ours. All right, so we have another shard.
Have to say, I'm glad that's over.
What happened?
That's the last one, isn't it? It's almost time. I'll meet you at the forge.
Wherever that is. All right, let's find our way out of here.
What can I get for you? Oh.
All right, we're here at Bethalft. It's time for us to find out about this Ethereum Forge. Let's go. Yeah.